So producer Maggie and I filled out our brackets for the greatest Disney movies of all time, the animated features, because you know what? I would really do poorly at basketball. I mean, the first day they went down. I don't know who's going to actually decide what it is, but Maggie and I thought it'd be fun to kind of discuss ours.
I think that's because there's no money involved in this.
This makes it easy, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, we do like it when there's no money involved. All right, so, you know, here are the brackets, and maybe you've seen it. You can see them on our blog right below us, and it's all the movies. And you could even, if you wanted to, you know, find your own and print one out and do it.
What's your final four, Mark?
My final four is The Lion King, Beauty and the Beast, Toy Story, Toy Story 3, Nemo, and WALL-E. What about your final four?
Moana, Aladdin, Toy Story, and The Incredibles.
Okay. So, and it works its way down. So
who's your top two then?
Well, my top two, I mean, just based on how groundbreaking The Lion King and the number one after number one hit that came from the soundtrack from Elton John, I had to have Lion King on one side. And then on the other side, it was the same for that, because Toy Story was so groundbreaking with the animation. You know, despite what might be your favorite movie, I just felt that from a standpoint of changing the game at Disney, it had to be Toy Story. And then it was a battle between Toy Story and Toy Story 3. And, of course, I loved the way that they wrapped up Toy Story. But, you know, just seeing it for the first time, I had to go with Toy Story. So it came down to Lion King and Toy Story. What about you?
Aladdin and The Incredibles.
The Aladdin and The Incredibles came down to the final two?
I can't even finish
it. And by the way,
I
loved Aladdin.
Help.
I mean, groundbreaking voice work from Robin Williams, who hadn't been done before, came in and ad-libbed a bunch of lines, and the music, ugh.
You ain't never had a friend like me.
That's right, Maggie. And I don't think I ever will have another producer like you. Okay, so in mine, it came down to Lion King and Toy Story.
Who wins?
I had to go for the music. I had to go for traditional animation. I gave it to Lion King. What about you, Maggie?
I can't do it. I can't come up with a winner.
All right, well, let me just walk you through this.
Help me.
It's Incredibles and Aladdin. The Incredibles and Aladdin, that's a no-brainer. It's Aladdin.
But The Incredibles have so many, like, I quote that movie almost all the time.
Yeah.
Where is my super suit?
Yeah, that's
Why
right.
Why do you need to know? So funny.
Now sing me a song from The Incredibles.
Doo-doo-doo.
Exactly. And the winner is Aladdin. Anyway, it's been fun doing the bracket. Have a look at ours. Do your
Posters
own.
Up too.
And thanks for listening. You guys have a great night, okay?